Hello again, this is LaZouche Custom Shop here. Okay, quite a while back now, I did a video on how to make or customise your own individually designed thumb safeties using a standard 1911A1 thumb safety unit, whatever you want to call it, part, combined with the right hand side of the MEU, i.e. this section here you're going to cut off. So if you wanted to use the original side of the MEU, the left hand side, as a single safety, don't throw this part away, keep it, cut that section off, and you can do all sorts. You can do that, or you can do that, which is a specialist safety for those with small thumbs who can't quite reach them, so you've got that. Or you can come up with that design, which is partially based on a Night Warrior design, but it's also based on the Les Bayer design. There are so many different ones you can come up with. All of these are, well, apart from I think this one, yes, this one's the original MEU. So if you look at that MEU there, that's that MEU ambi safety turned into this. So as you can see, I've made my own design there. It's a bit of a mishmash of designs. But you can do no end of things. How do I do it? Well, I explained that in the original video. But to go over it again simply, all I did was is I drilled two holes. Well, actually, if I show you on this one, it'd be better. Cut the thumb pad off on the original one. Drill two holes from the rear or the front or whatever. Once you've drilled those holes, then get the cut-off section, this thumb pad here, cut that off, grind it to the shape you want, then make sure that it marries up with that, so you just stick it on like so. You can grind off the edge if you want, and then glue it on using super glue, and drill two holes, as I say, and thread all through a wire, preferably a strongish wire. You want it fairly bendable, but not, you know, so that it will just bend around all over the place. You want a bit of rigidity to it. Once you've glued it, use a bit of the old zip kicker. By the way, the glue I use, super glue, is Zapper Gap, as you all know. Leave it to dry overnight, sand it down, get rid of the excess or whatever, spray it up, do a key on it, as I said with my recent video on how to spray paint metal parts, and you'll come up with these finished designs. Now remember, when you glue this half to your 1911A1 side, it will need to have this section cut out. As you can see, it's got to have a section cut out. Hopefully you can see. See how it angles out a bit like that? So you're going to lose a little section of this. Reason being, you've got to clear the plunger tube that's on the side of the gun. I'll show you what I mean. That is your plunger tube. So you've got to make sure that you've got enough angle on it to be able to clear that, because otherwise you'll have problems. This one here is a Les Bayer version, but it's my own customised MEU safety, exactly the same as I showed you here. So it's that safety, cut down, that end glued onto the end to make sure that it goes all the way through, and as I say, shaped to look like the Les Bayer one. Done a similar thing on this one. The only thing that I've done on this is I've left the other side to match up identical to the Les Bayer design for the ambi safety that he's come up with. So there you go. So as I say, there's numerous different designs you can do, or you can stick to real steel ones. It's entirely up to you. So there you go. Just gives you an idea as to you know, how to come up with your own thumb safeties, single thumb safeties or whatever, that are currently not available by aftermarket suppliers. Now, fair enough, if you push down on them hard enough, they will eventually break, unless you're exceptionally lucky and have really, really glued them well. So be careful. But if you're moderately, you know, okay with them, I mean, you shouldn't need to put a hell of a lot of pressure on them, then they'll last. I mean, this one's, well, that one's actually the one side of the MEU anyway, so it's quite tough as it is, but a lot of these other little ones, yeah, they've worked fine. I think I've only had about two break in all the ones that I've ever made, so, and that's quite a few. So yeah, as I say, it's possible. You can do whatever you want with these different thumb safeties. Okay, so there you go. This is LaZouche Custom Shop saying Stay sharp, but stay safe, guys, and bye for now.